न्यू लेसन ग्रीन बर्ड ओपन द पेज नंबर 9 बर्ड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी स्टार्ट आवर बुक रीडिंग
क्वेश्चन आंसर
Now we start our book reading. Put your fingers on your books, all of you, on the page number 9, line number 1. A green bird. Plants are living thing. Some plants grow on land and some grow in water. They are of different shapes and sizes. Trees are big plants with a strong, thick and woody main stem. The stem is also called the trunk. In most trees, the trunk bears many small stem called branches. The branches bear leaves, flowers, and fruits. Trees have roots which grow deep into the soil in search of water. We can see the different trees below. The number one is mango tree, peepal tree, and pine tree. Okay, students, mention the date on the page number 9. This is our book reading today. Understand? And now open your science classwork copies. Ready your title, lesson number 2, A Green Bird. You have 2 minutes for ready your title. Hurry up, ready your title. Very neat. Your writing should be so neat. Lesson number 2, A Green Bird. And then, ready the next page. On the next page, mention the date, classwork, and the date. And draw the margin line be straight. Then, write your topic. question answer. Today our topic is question answer. Question number 1.
We write the question number 1. What is? The stem of a tree called What is the stem of a tree called? दरख्त के तने को क्या कहते हैं? Answer: The stem of a tree The stem of a tree is called trunk. The stem of a tree is called trunk. Students, hurry up, write your work on your science classwork copies. Copies par students, science copies par karna hai. Only do your work neat and carefully. Okay, students, have you done all of you? Have you done all of you, students?
Yes, ma'am.